tonight, Peloton is recalling all of its treadmills, and the CEO is apologizing after a child was killed by one of the exercise machines and dozens more injured. CBS's Anna Werner has been following this story.
Video of a two-year-old boy in Northern Virginia being dragged under the 455-pound Tread Plus alarmed parents and regulators, who last month warned consumers with children to stop using the machine. At the time, Peloton's CEO said he had no intention of recalling the treadmill. But in a statement today, John Foley said Peloton made a mistake in our initial response to the Consumer Product Safety Commission's request that we recall the Tread Plus. We should have engaged more productively with them from the outset. For that, I apologize. The boy in the video survived, but another six-year-old child was killed. Brandon Ratliff's daughter was injured.
Her leg got pulled underneath the actual treadmill, and it dragged her under. And thank goodness I was in the room.
The CPSC says there have been more than 70 incidents to date.
Is it true that the agency was getting ready to sue them?
We were looking at all of our options and on something that we consider very serious.
Some 125,000 Tread Pluses were sold. The company will give full refunds to consumers through November 6th of 2022. Anna Werner, CBS News, Berkeley, California.